The ballpoint was invented by Laszlo Biro, an Hungarian inventor, back in 1938, and it was meant to be a cleaner writer than the famous dip pens or fountain pen. It was a revolutionary invention because finally you could write without having to fill up inks, to get dirty, and so on.